For the 1.5 or 1.5 goblet squat, you're holding the weight in at your chest. We're gonna do 1.5 reps each time. So normal squat, stance, feet hip width apart. You're gonna go all the way down, halfway up, back down, all the way up. That's one rep. So all the way down, halfway up, back down, all the way up. 1.5 reps each time. You should be feeling it primarily in your thighs, just like any other squat. Again, most common thing is people messing up that 1.5. It's all the way down, half, down, all the way up. Since we're spending more time at the bottom, doing that extra half a rep, you'll see people falling forward on the toes more to really force people to keep your butt down and your heels down.